When I think about all the girls that are influenced by the idea of the Disney princess, you know that this is an opportunity to inspire girls to do something more.
I find that the Disney princesses are such strong female role models.
You know, it's going out there and being who you're going to become.
Breaking molds, taking on challenges, leading.
I really wanted to be a part of this campaign because I hope that I can inspire others to pursue what's in their heart.
Dreaming big, it ignites that precious curiosity.
Honestly, you can be whoever you want to be, and that's celebrated.
And on behalf of the Department of Public Information at the United Nations, I would like to welcome you all to the United Nations. I would like to also thank and congratulate UNICEF, Disney, and UN Foundation's Girl Up on this wonderful exhibit that we have with us today. Exhibit, of course, uses photographs, and we have often heard it. One photograph is worth a thousand words. And the photos behind me, for those of you who haven't seen them, please take time to go out and look at them. Are incredible, inspirational, and I'm sure not only young girls, but also adults, both men and women, will be inspired by those individuals. The exhibit features selected photos from the hashtag Dream Big Princess campaign, with photos by 19 photographers from 15 countries, celebrating diverse ways in which kids can be inspired. And I think all people too, we also need inspiration. The subjects include the youngest ever speaker at the United Nations, a gold medal winning Chinese Paralympian, the founder of the first female cycling team in Bamiyan, Afghanistan, a teenage author of a STEM coding book for kids, and a young surf champion from Brazil. The UN, of course, is very happy to host an exhibit highlighting strong female role models who have overcome adversity, achieved success in traditionally male-dominated industries, and advocated for the rights of girls and women globally. If you look at that curved wall down there, you will see 17 sustainable development goals, which what we call Agenda 2030. And the goal 5 is about gender equality and the empowerment of women. And gender equality and the empowerment of women needs to start with inspiring girls that they have the same rights to be in the same place any boy, any man has.
Now I would like to bring up Jimmy Patero, Chairman of Disney Consumer Products and Interactive Media, and Tasia Filippato, Senior Vice President of Communications for Disney Consumer Products and Interactive Media.
Thank you. Good evening, and thank you all for joining us today. On behalf of the Walt Disney Company, I want to thank the United Nations, Girl Up, and UNICEF for their partnership on this fantastic program. I also want to thank our host countries, Brazil, India, Kenya, and Germany, for their support of this spectacular exhibit, as well as the photographers who captured these powerful images, including Kate Parker, Christina, yeah, let's give it up for Kate. Christina Mittermeier, and Teresa Balderas, who are all here with us tonight. So, many of you know this, but at Disney, we believe that true magic happens when we celebrate who we are, and of course, when we dream big. And it's an honor for us to have our characters, whether they're our princesses or our superheroes, be a source of inspiration for kids everywhere. And we take that honor and responsibility incredibly seriously, and are committed to helping kids go after their dreams. That's what the Dream Big Princess campaign is all about. And we hope that by showcasing strong role models, the images on display here can inspire a generation of future leaders, help break down barriers, and empower girls around the world. If they can see it, they can be it. Whether it's a gold medal winning Paralympian from China, as you heard, the founder of Afghanistan's first female cycling team, or a teenage author from the United States. These photos spotlight an incredible range of stories. And they showcase remarkable young women, like Grace Bunky. Grace is here. Where's Grace? And Takiyah Blaney. Where's Takiyah? There you are. So Grace, who I just had the pleasure of meeting for the first time, is an incredible example of both strength and resilience, and we are so honored that you are here with us tonight. Thank you.
On the front porch, 6 years old, watching Dad walk out the door. Open your eyes. Open your eyes and dream again. Yeah. One stopped when the doctor said you'll never have a baby of your own. Stopped after two attempts at rehab, couldn't help him get control. Open your eyes, open your eyes, and dream again. Yeah. Dream again. Your lungs are still breathing, your heart is still. little bands, just give them all to me. Take one last look at who you were, and now let me show you who you still can be. Open your eyes.